Hi everyone, this is CryptoTricks channel. The virtual world has ceased to be futuristic and exotic. Blockchain technology has allowed it to go much further, allowing users to monetize their interests, communicate with friends, and build whole spaces for interaction with the digital universe. Welcome to Metaverse Bit Country. Bit Country is a decentralized meta-universe with support for NFT, with its tokenomics and governance. Any network user can create their own metaverse on BitCountry, with its tokens, NFT and 3D visualization built on the Voxel engine. BitCountry consists of a decentralized app and a blockchain network built with Substrate technologies. The goal behind the creation of BitCountry was the following. Develop a decentralized world that will be controlled by the community. Develop marketplace for anyone who wants to trade. Develop an open NFT protocol so that objects can be used and traded in the virtual world. Now you don't need to look at your NFT assets in the interface of some crypto wallet. NFT is an art and it deserves to be looked at in the same way as in real museums and galleries. BitCountry will be the ideal place to store your NFT. Metaverse is divided into blocks. The block is the core unit of area with a coordinate in a BitCountry's map. Each of blocks can be purchased at a special auction. The owner can divide it into sections. Each of them can be customized and configured separately. The sections can host the NFT gallery, provide different services or run events. Within the block, the owner can place the app, NFT or other assets. And using the advantages of Voxel engine, user can literally build a piece of earth inside the block. Block templates allow you to quickly start your acquaintance with BitCountry, and the themes created for them will help you to customize your virtual world as you wish. I would like to point out separately the possibility of interaction between residents of BitCountry. For this purpose, the platform provides a wide range of tools with a focus on the future. For instance, you can go to a neighbor in the block and offer to buy the NFT you like by writing in a chat room or by saying so in your voice chat. There is also the possibility of video chat. Moreover, VR support is on BitCountry roadmap. They are also actively monitoring the development of Neuralink technology. So, Metaverse BitCountry provides a great opportunity for those who want to move their business into the virtual world. For those who want to keep up with the times and simple crypto wallet on the screen or smartphones do not satisfy them. To participate in early access to the Metaverse BitCountry, you need to move to the official website, which I will link to below, and fill in the form. You also need to subscribe to the Twitter. I will leave all the necessary links in the description to this video. Start your own BitCountry.